What's up guys, welcome back to another tooltip video. In today's video, I will show you how to change the default language of your project. Let's jump right into it. You can change the language of text that you cannot edit within the editor in the project settings. So once you have completed your project, just either click on publish or on settings at the top of the page. Here underneath general settings, you can find default language underneath the project URL. And then if you click the drop-down menu, we have a range of languages that you can select from. The following text is translated by this setting. All the form field labels of the contact form element. Error messages on questions and form fields, like this field is required. The text that is shown when a project is completed and it is no longer available. The text that is shown when you have reached your monthly participant limit. The language shortcode for your browser to know what language is present. All other texts can be directly edited within the editor. The default for new projects is English. However, if you duplicate a project, the language settings will also be carried over. Here's a list of languages that are available. For all right-to-left languages like Arabic and Hebrew, all content automatically sets right-to-left. So that is how to change the default language of your project. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye!